Hi, I'm Bailey. I work in infection control. It's a very interesting job, and I answer many questions. Let's review some that are asked frequently. What should I consider when choosing a disinfectant? Maintaining a safe and clean environment is very important. It is essential to select the right product to achieve the level of cleaning and disinfection that is required. There are so many different options, and there are many factors to consider, so it's important to understand what to look for before making a decision. Here are the top 5 things to ask before choosing a disinfectant. 1. What does it kill? Some germs are easier to kill than others. Not all disinfectants are made the same, so some might only take care of the easy-to-kill germs and leave the hard-to-kill ones behind. This is called the kill claim. It is important to know what germs you are trying to kill and choose the product with a claim against it. 2. What is the contact time? Contact time is the length of time that the surface has to stay wet in order to properly kill the germs. It is important to choose a disinfectant with a contact time that works best for you. Shorter contact times are better. Longer contact times need repeated applications so the surface stays wet to achieve proper disinfection. 3. Is it easy to use? Some disinfectants are ready to use, while others are concentrated and must be diluted with water. It is important to make sure the dilution is done properly. It is also important to note how long the product is good for after dilution. Over time, diluted products lose their kill abilities. Cleaning must take place before disinfection can occur. Some disinfectants can clean and disinfect in one step. It can be beneficial to use a combined product for ease of use. However, always remember to follow the manufacturer's instructions for use. 4. Is it safe? Check what personal protective equipment is necessary when using the product. Some chemicals cause irritation, so make sure you review the safety information. It is also important to check if the disinfectant is compatible with the surfaces it will be used on. Some disinfectants are not recommended for use on certain surfaces and could damage them. 5. What is the DIN? DIN stands for Drug Identification Number, and it is 8 digits. It is very important to choose a product with this number, as it means that it has been approved by Health Canada. Cleaning and disinfection is a key component of IPAC practices.